Oh boy, I sure do love me some cereal.
Hey Kat, look what I found.
It looks like some worthless gem that has no capabilities whatsoever.
Actually, it's an unworthless gem that has the capabilities of a time travel plot twist.
Oh boy, I sure do love me some cereal.
Hey Jay, look what I found.
It looks like a worthless gem.
It's actually an unworthless gem that has the capabilities of a time travel plot twist.
What is that? It's an unworthless gem.
Yeah, and also it can do time travel.
Or so she says.
Show me.
Yeah, show us.
Huh? It broke.
What? Oh yeah.
Hey guys, what's happening? So what is happening? I feared this would happen. A time travel plot twist.
Huh?
Who's that supposed to be?
I knew it. The knockoff overlord.
I defeated him twice, I'll do it again.
It's my turn. I only defeated him once.
Last time you fought him, your face fell off.
Yeah, well that won't happen this time. So how do we defeat him?
The best way to defeat your enemy is to make him your friend.
I know what to do. Would you like a cookie?
No.
Zane, what are you doing?
I realized all friendships must end in denial and death.
What?
Zane, you're pretty crazy.
He's still not dying.